Is the old Remainers still on about remaining?